Here's it. So here, bishop c2. We go rook a5. So if black queens, we give a check. Black blocks, and we go knight g6 checkmate. Okay. So after knight h4, bishop c2, rook a5, black has to play here to cover this square. Okay. So we play rook a6, threatening rook h6 checkmate. Black goes king h7, and then we go knight f5, and he cannot sub rook h6 checkmate. Let's go. There we go.